No faults whatsoever over the track, and we're going to finish up with a time of 76.313, and that stands as our final time to take over third place for Von.